My name is Raz. This is my story. My parents took the long journey from Ethiopia to Israel. They spoke only Amharic, and when they moved here, they found life tough. After I was born, Mom had a girl, then twin boys, then another girl. When I was little, I was good. I loved math and I was great at sports. I spoke Hebrew quickly, so I always helped Mom and went to the shops with her. I also loved machines and cars and mending things. Mom said I have magic hands. Dad worked as a delivery man for a furniture shop. But however hard he and Mom worked, our family kept falling below the line. Putting food on the table was often a challenge. We were lucky because just when we needed it, we got help. Dad was strict, and he wanted us to keep to the old traditions. I was about 12 when I started getting into fights with him. I wanted to have things other kids had, and I was angry. Because I had to help Mom, I missed school. Then I just couldn't understand what was happening, so I didn't go back. I started hanging out with other kids and did things. Well, if I told you, you might tell my dad. Army was the best. I was part of something bigger. The training, the friends, the physical challenges made me feel really good about myself. Things started to look up. But after that, going back home was so hard. I didn't know what to do with myself. I drifted. The fight started all over again, only this time, they were much worse. I kept trying to find work, but I'd missed so much school. No one wanted to employ me. I felt like giving up. Then my cousin told me about a brilliant course that would help me catch up on maths and computers and all the things I'd missed out. It was hard at the beginning, but I got a lot of support. I was never alone, and they didn't let me slip behind. If I kept up with the program, I'd be trained as a mechanic. Meir Panim believed I could do it, and I did. Now I can earn a living, and I'm independent. Meir Panim helped me and took me above the line. Meir Panim transformed my life. Tonight, I invite you to give others the gift of a new life.